This morning, a meeting in Lampasas focused on the progress of construction at the new jail and sheriff's office. County Judge Randy Hoyer told Fox 44 News this afternoon completion of the complex is still 1 or 2 months away. That's because the Kruger Construction Company walked off the job just weeks before it should have been completed last month. And the company that insured the project is working to find a new general contractor to take over the job.